The bill is not yet tabled in Dewan Rakyat, so then later on we have a briefing from the ministry, so we have to listen from them. Actually, if the bill is good for the people, we support. If not, like us, like just now, we are just ask the government pull it back and discuss actually the content.
Already you're from East Malaysia. They're worried that if they say anything like, oh, if you want to talk or discuss within Malaysia, they're going to get into trouble. So do you feel it's your responsibility?
Yeah, that's why actually, whatever bill, amendment in the Dewan Rakyat must be good to the public, good to the people. If the bill is not good to the people, I think it's not the bill. That's why we have to listen from the authority what actually the content of the Sedition Act. If it is good for the country, good for the people, I'm supporting that.
But your personal view on people talking about secession and all that?
Well, everybody have their right to comment actually. That we are in a democracy country, but we also have our right to see yes or no.
Especially as a Sabahan MP, so especially with this new provision in the bill, it's going to make it illegal for anyone to question.
Actually, that is why we see before what happened in our country when there was a group try to inspire people to pull Sarawak and Sabah out of Malaysia. That is for me no good, because Malaysia is always Malaysia. Nobody can bring out even 1 inch of our land to any other country. So the one the people is insist, but those maybe is not insist. Some people did not, the awareness is not there. Maybe they just feel like or what. So if that's why I asked the minister, how about if the kampung people, they saw the statement on the Facebook, did they put like? Is that the people also going to be ditangkap? So it's no good. So that's why we have to see what actually the content of the amendment of the Sedition
Act. So are you suggesting there should be more amendments in the current bill?
Yeah, there should be more amendment for the, to protect people and to protect the country.
So people should be able to voice their opinion?
Yes.
You agree
the opinion is always there actually, must be.
Because you also are very vocal, you have a lot of opinions. So must make sure it protects you.
Yes.